As part of his process, the governor met in person with the victims' families.
Most of the victims' families were there, and most of us were very adamant that he deserved the death penalty.
I explained, you know, I've remained quiet for this long. I haven't said anything, but now it's time for me to speak up. I think Nathan deserves to face his maker.
But some in the room, including victim Colleen O'Connor's mother, felt differently.
Our family was the family that was more against the death penalty than anybody else. What I said to the governor was, most of these years, I haven't thought about Nathan Dunlap. What I've been doing is I've been trying to heal. And I said to him, Governor, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes for anything because I couldn't say yes.